It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Welcome back to you, and welcome back to the star that has graced us with her presence. She's just obviously a really good friend of our show, but she's doing so well this year. Kelly Kumalo's newly released album, The Voice of Africa, seems to be just that. It's won the hearts and high praise of many with its spiritual, groovy, very much self-affirming lineup of songs, and the second single from that album, which is a massive hit. Mpini recently obtained certified gold status, which is no mean feat in this country. And we're about to be treated to a performance of it, but before we do, I've got to ask, because Little Bird told me that this weekend it reached over 1 million views. Yes. On YouTube.
Yes, on YouTube.
Wow, that's got to be validation, surely.
Well, yeah, it is. I would like 10 million views would be nice.
We'll take it there.
Yeah.
How much do you have to, because you, especially someone like you, because when you're sitting that high, people are going to talk on both sides. You're going to get a lot of positive affirmation. You're going to get a lot of negative kind of pull down. Do you go online to look? Do you read what the fans are saying? Do you allow yourself that room, or is it just too dangerous to open that door?
I'm strong enough to hear even the worst things about me. I mean, I've heard the worst things about me.
We've been around.
I know.
Yeah.
And also, it doesn't affect me. It's your opinion of me. It has absolutely nothing to do with me. So at the end of the day, I have the power whether to allow it to affect me positively or negatively.
Because on the flip side, to be able to hear what it means to fans when they're loving it is really special. So I think we should give the fans what they want, to be so included, because he was desperate to hear the song.
Yes, please. Can't wait.
Here it is. The stage is yours. Please bless us with the performance of Mpini.
So fella con empini, que vas con
show.